Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, my name is Iman and I currently live in Seoul, South Korea, and I'm so excited to be bringing this video to you guys today because, as you can see from the title, I've lived in Korea for almost 6 years now. Yeah, it's gonna be 6 years in January, and I've never ever ever had halal delivery to my door. I just, what? So when I first came to Korea, a lot of the options I had to eat were mostly, you know, vegetarian food in like touristy areas or halal food in popular places like Itaewon. And if you ever wanted to get halal groceries, you had to go to the foreign market, which is located in Itaewon. And depending on where you live in Seoul, that can be a hassle and just not worth it. So I personally didn't do that just because your girl didn't have time for that. So I'm so glad again to be bringing this video because if you guys remember, we used to have things like Halal Restaurant Week, and they would have like incentives for people, but this year with everything going on, we don't have that option, and I don't think obviously they're gonna host that this year. So what better option than MobPay, because they totally came through for your girl. Eid al-Adha is next week, and they provide not only just a variety of services, but the main thing that got me was that they had halal meat, like a variety of halal meat, and they're all certified. Their website has a page where you can learn more about them, and then they have PDF files of their certificate, so you can like comfortably click on them and they present themselves and you can see every product that's listed, where they got it from, that it's certified by the Korean Muslim Federation. So they're legit, and they were kind enough to let me choose a few things, and guys, I chose like 5 or 6 things and it was the equivalent of $20. I showed my mom what I got yesterday and she was like, "For how much?" And I was like, okay, if you convert it to US dollars, it's like 20 bucks. It was like $20.77. My mom was like, dang, that's really affordable. So not only do they offer halal food, but their market is really, really affordable compared to their competitors. They offer a lot of really good prices. And on their website, there's a lot of stuff that is like out of stock, but then I think that means like their customers are really, really loyal. So I went ahead and chose 5 or 6 items, and I think I got a flatbread, and it's like 1.1 kilograms. I think that's about 2 pounds, if I'm not mistaken. Huge bread, oh my gosh. I don't know if it's Uzbek bread, but it tasted so, so good. And then last night I also had the Turkish toast kebab. I kind of made it like crusty, like not crusty, that sounds gross. I like heated it up on my pan, but I had some oil and I guess I like put it on for a little too long, so it did get dark, but not in a bad like, ew, I'm eating something burnt. It was so delicious, and they come with these 3 sauces that you can choose from, and I used that on my kebab. It was delicious. And then I think I got chicken kebab. I got some pita bread, like 6 of them for those kebabs because I want to like divvy them up. And then I got beef franks because I haven't had halal hot dogs in Korea, I think ever. The last time I had hot dogs was in Egypt. Oh my gosh. So when I saw that I could get beef franks, halal beef franks, I was on it, absolutely on it. So I'm thinking that I might like cut them up and use the flatbread to eat them with it. I don't know how I'm gonna do it because I really just don't want to buy hot dog bread, and I kind of want to recreate what I had in Egypt. I think I can. I might have to use like toothpicks and stuff, but oh, I'm so excited. So yeah, I really, really wanted to share this service with you guys just because, in case those of you who are going to study in Korea in the future, like you have plans to study abroad here, or you have plans to work here, teach here in the future, or you're going to be visiting for an extended period of time and maybe you'll be staying at an Airbnb and you want to order food to Korea, their website accepts MasterCard, Visa, and some other forms that I personally haven't seen before. So if any of you have those types of payment, then you can definitely take advantage of MobPay. And I just feel like they're really, really reliable. I ordered my stuff on a Thursday and it came on Friday. So their shipping is between 1 to 2 days all over Korea. So let's show them some love, because the struggle is real in Korea. And they have factories here, which is like amazing. So their meat is produced here. So they have all their stuff shipped to Korea and then they produce it here. So I think that's just amazing, because not only is it giving people jobs here in Korea, but it's also keeping the integrity of their products and making them really fresh. So I can definitely appreciate that. So yeah, let me know if you guys are excited about MobPay, if you've ever heard of them, or if you were to come to Korea, do you think that you would utilize their services? I just am happy that we can have halal deliveries in Korea to our door. Like, and the prices, you can't beat the prices. They have other assortments too, so definitely check out their website, see what they offer. And yeah, if you have any questions, definitely leave them down below. Maybe the folks and the team at MobPay will see your questions or concerns and take them into consideration. But yeah, I will see you guys in my next video. Bye, 안녕. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye, 다음에도 봐요.